the Plainview Chargers. They need the right man.
I want you to coach girls varsity.
I can't coach girls. Women hate me, you know that.
To get them in the game.
Is this girls varsity?
Yeah.
This is it?
That's just six girls, man. One of those girls has a broken foot.
Yeah.
Now.
And what you girls know about basketball could fit in that thimble. I can help you.
They've got to get off the bench.
I want you to treat these like they're your babies.
Can we treat them like puppies? Like little chihuahuas, I want to put them in my purse.
Oh, yeah. That sounds great. What, a little puppy food, too?
And prove what they are made of.
Can you help me out with your player?
What's going on?
I heard your coach was a dishwasher.
Beat her ass.
I won Ass of the Year Award.
I didn't know they gave out an award for that.
I get awards for everything now.
Those girls,
they hate me.
It's not just girls.
This is our house.
They came to see their school kick ass.
It's not whether you win or lose. It's who's afraid to play you next time.
Yeah! Go, fight, win!
The winning season.
You gotta stay tight on that big girl.
What do you mean, big girl? Are you calling her fat?
Okay, I didn't say she was fat.